हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 28, फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फैक्टराइजेशन एक्चुअली? एक्चुअली फैक्टराइजेशन इज ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग एनी एक्सप्रेशन इन सिंपलर फॉर्म दैट इट्स वैल्यू डजंट चेंज एंड इट्स वैल्यू डज नॉट चेंज। लेट अस सी वन क्वेश्चन, देन एवरीथिंग विल बी क्लियर टू यू। सो वी विल बी डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 28A गिवन इन पेज नंबर 330। And the question is given that factorize the following polynomials. Clear? The first one is 4x minus 20. Now we'll transfer this expression in simpler forms in such a way that the value will not change. Suppose if I take 4 common here, if 4 is taken common, then we can write it as x minus 5. How? 4 into x will be 4x minus 4 5s are 20. So if we multiply this, the answer will come the same. Like 4 into x will be 4x minus 4 5s are 20. Clear? So I am writing this expression 4x minus 20 in the form 4 bracket open x minus 5. Clear students? Let us do one more question. Question number 2. 75 plus 15y. Clear students? Now what we will do? We will take common here. So first let me write this at it as 15y plus 75. It will not make any difference, clear? The value will not change. Now what I will do? I will take 15 common here. Clear? 15 common here. So what is left out? Y. Y means one y means we can write y also. Okay. Y plus now 75. Now 15, if we multiply 5 times. How much it will be? 75. Clear students? So if you multiply this expression, we will get this answer. So it means that factorization means that converting this expression into a simpler form. Clear students? So this way I have done question 1 and question number 2. Your homework will be, I'll be giving you, so that you have to do in your